A well-known children's fantasy author spoke to a crowd at the first annual Puyallup Library Festival of Books. Inside Puyallup's Liberty Theater, fans young and old came out to hear from children's fantasy author Susan Cooper.
I came here to see the author, Susan Cooper, who wrote this amazing book called Ghost Talk.
Dylan Houston joined a crowd that got a few chuckles listening to the 78-year-old speak.
Nothing is more important to the future literacy of children than the books they will read there.
We've invited students and teachers from the Puyallup School District here. We want them to have the opportunity to hear from Susan and meet her and be inspired by her books, just like I was inspired many years ago by a school librarian who handed her book to me.
Library director Tim Wadham first picked up a Susan Cooper book at age 13 and ended up writing his doctorate dissertation about her work. Now she becomes the first author to kick off this annual two-day festival.
The one thing that the library can provide that you can't get on Amazon is we can actually bring the authors to you and help you meet them and get to know them and get books signed. And so that's what I wanted to do. I want this festival to become the signature event.
I'm excited to just see the author and have some fun.
The lecture was named in honor of Rogers High School English teacher Jim Taylor.